What's up, guys? The Camping Rusher here. Welcome back to Factions, ladies and gentlemen. You look good today. First off, y'all might be wondering, where has Rumble Crumble been? I mean, this guy is usually here. He'd already be laughing. Literally, if I said that, that probably would have brought out a laugh out of him. He's one of the most laughable guys I've ever met in my entire life. You guys probably all know where he is. He's with his girl. He's with his girl. I think they're planning to engage soon, maybe even get married, maybe pop out Rumble Jr. I'm not too sure. Hey, Napkin, is that what he told us, right?
Oh my god, he's gonna be mad at you.
I know. No, guys, he's away for Thanksgiving week. He doesn't have his computer with him. That's why he hasn't been around. So he'll be back, I believe, next week. I guess that's like 2 days. For Tuesday's episode, I will basically guarantee he'll be here. So, starting off, though, in the new built, you guys know within this new base that we actually haven't named yet, there is, we have a box system. So every little, you know, different groups, like this box right here is mine, Rumble's, Mitch's, Ryan's, and Mav's. And Caboose built us this beautiful, beautiful box. I literally just said, I want quartz, and this is what he did. He used some packed ice, some normal ice. There's even some parkour, and you guys know there's no spawners or anything in here. The spawners is in the main part of the base, but there is there's storage. There's storage for raids, for items, etc. So thank you, good sir Caboose. It's all built. It's beautiful. Better than anything I could have ever done. And now I must beat my own parkour. Ha ha! I did it. Okay, that's gonna entertain me for hours, dude. But yeah, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for always touching that like button, leaving your comments down below. Daily Factions comment of the day coming in from Lord Santa FTW. Donate to Make-A-Wish Foundation for the Christmas spirit. Also, decorate spawn with Christmas decorations. So yeah, you guys know this is a big donation this month. We're doing $2,000 from the Archon to charity. And I guess it'll be the 28th when you're watching this. So we only have a few days. So this comment got 20 likes in about an hour. So, I mean, Make-A-Wish Foundation. I know what they do. It's a good cause. You know, people who are, I think children it is, who are sick, get to request who they want to meet and spend a day with. And that's kind of what we'd be donating to, kind of making their wish come true, making their dream come true. So, I don't know. I've seen videos on it. I've seen what the organization's like. It's up to you guys, though. This one seems to have a lot of support, so let me know if you agree with it or if you have another charity you would like the money to go to. Let me know down below, and we'll decide as a team. Now, Napkin, today is sort of a prep episode, but at the same time, it's very, very crucial. Tomorrow, we have a fight, a 5v5 battle against Dylan's top guys, Hyper Darkness's top guys. I guess that would be Manifest, and I think they actually got insided today, didn't they?
Yeah, I think I remember Quimsy did it, or Mod.
Yeah, so the Manifest is now called Prosper, so that is Manifest. Mimosa is the leader, and Dylan's in there as well. So their best five fighters, with the exclusion of Dylan, because Dylan and I are both going in, and we're not the top five, but the top five versus our top five, $10 million on the line, a huge gamble on the line. The fight is going to be on the Archon with whichever armor you want. I think it's going to be one set of armor, and you can use whichever armor you would like. Therefore, we need to make sure, one, our roster is ready to go, Napkin, and two, we have the necessary armor for each individual member. So we don't actually have a set roster yet, do we? Not exactly.
No, but I think we got a definite three or four of them. I think we're just missing one.
We're just missing one. So who do we got? Me, we got Vems, we got Snowy. Snowy's kind of team captain. Watch out. This guy's coming in hot. I mean, Snowy's probably the best PvPer in our faction, I think, no doubt. And he'll be team captain. He's our one chance at victory. No, but he's a big chance at it. And then who would be the fourth and fifth? Do we know yet?
I think Caboose, you, right?
Yeah, Dylan wanted me in it.
Dylan wanted you in it, dude. The enemy wanted you in it. That says something, Caboose. That's not a compliment, I don't think.
No, it's because we had a little wager before.
Oh, you had a little wager. Okay, so maybe
I would
Caboose
like to follow
is in
up
it.
On that.
Okay, so we'll see how it works out. But basically, best five versus five, and we've almost got our full roster. I know they got some good guys coming, but we need armor, and specifically for me, my god set is pretty good, but it could get better. And I'm missing a few enchants. So we're going to work on mine specifically because I think everyone else will have their own, right? Right, Napkin? I think everyone will have their own god set with... I think everyone's basically got one done. But...
Yeah, they've been working on it all week.
So. Yeah, all week. So they're ready to go. So basically, if you guys look at my god set here, this one's maxed out. I already got the 5 enchants on it. But the other ones aren't maxed out. I've got 4 enchants left I can add. And I was looking at the Archon forums, looking at the custom enchants and what they do. And right now, I've got Weary 3 and Tipsy 3. Both of these were achieved from raids. Wild had them stored in his chest. I've had both of these enchants before. Weary 3, and they're both actually very, very good. I didn't actually know how good they were. Weary 3 gives them mining fatigue, I think a 5% chance. So every 20 hits, they get mining fatigue for 5 seconds, and they hit very, very slow. So that's very OP. And then Tipsy 3 gives them blindness and slowness, I believe, Napkin, with also a chance of giving them confusion. All in one thing, that's Tipsy 3. So that is huge as well. So basically giving them negative effects in tomorrow's battle during a PvP session. So let's go and hit up an anvil. And actually, no, let's not do that. I've got 45 levels. And what I actually, the only thing I'm really missing that is clutch, that is key, is Replenish 3, is the full-on regen 2 effect at all times. It's like a constant golden apple. I really, really need that.
One of the best ones, I think.
Yeah, I think it honestly is. It's either that or health boosts are very, very good. So I'm going to spin a level 45 today and see what I land. And then if we don't land it, we're going to have to start asking around and try and find Replenish 3 by the end of this episode, because we need to complete this god set for tomorrow's battle. And this will be my first ever god set that's ever been fully completed. I'll be missing one enchant. We'll have to decide that after, but I don't think it'll be too important. But let's go to Warp Shop and let's hit this. 45 levels, almost on the dot. Didn't want to go over that, just be a waste. Thanks to ZZ McMahons for upgrading his rank. All right, baby. Let's do it. Let's spin. You guys know how we do it, man. We know how we do it. Do a quick spin, and then we do the real spin. Leaps 3. Okay. Okay. Not useful for what we actually need, but I think I just said like 2 Fs ago, if I get Leaps 3, now I have Echess. I have Scoot 3 already here. Now I've got Leaps 3 as well, and now I can get another pair of Godset boots if I ever lose these boots right here. So good, that's reassurance. But okay, let's go back to home F. We're going to have to grind a little bit. Actually, I have a stack of XP from yesterday's crate key. Let's hit that quickly, because we need a little bit of XP here in order to enchant. And where are the anvils at, Napkin? Oh, here they are.
They're right near the ladder.
Got a big group of them here. So let's put... I'd rather put it on pants. Let's see if this works on our pants. Weary 3. Yes, level 15. And then how much is this going to cost? Level 19 to put on Tipsy 3. So that's not bad at all. And let me just grind out a few levels here. As I'm waiting for someone to go AFK the Blaze, they just started. The Camping Rusher trustworthy tag has received a crate key for supporting the Archon. Heck yeah. I haven't even been paying
free
attention.
Spin.
/ time played. I have 12 hours. 12 hours here on the Archon I got my crate key there for. So GG, man. GG. Congrats to all of you. Ooh, I gotta turn this button off. I'm losing my blaze here. So I'm gonna start grinding now. You guys know how freaking quick it is though with the water. Come here, Blaze. I've come for your XP. Wild is dreams, dreams.
I hate wild.
Level 19 is a good feeling right now. Okay, so let's complete this god set. Other than Replenish 3, there she is. And I'm feeling even more beast. Look at those pants, dude. These are pants for once that I don't want to take off. You know I love to be pantsless. Ooh, there it is. But no, I need to keep these things on. Tipsy, Weary, and Retreat, dude. Very OP pair of pants right there. Now all I need is that Replenish 3, and I think I'm good to go for tomorrow's battle. Unless I think of another thing. Because generally, for my true god set, I would like to switch Feast 1 up here. And you guys know I got this from a raid. That's why it's designed like this. Feast 1 down to the boots. And then I could put on the helmet, I could put Fish 1 on the helmet. Because Fish 1 doesn't go on anything else, just the helmet. Feast 1 goes on everything, or at least I know it goes on the boots. So I need to design my god set a little bit more efficiently next time. But as for the fight tomorrow, we will not need Fish 1. So I'm not panicking over that at all. But okay, I think that is that. And Napkin, you have found a something we are going to do today, eh?
Yeah, a little raid.
Little raid, dude, little raid. And we've heard rumors, because we were kind of asking around. I was debating doing a trade, like we want replenish. But we heard rumors, we wanted to find out kind of with some different sources, which factions or which players have been heavily involved in grinding and heavily involved in enchanting armor. Because there are people who will sit there and just focus all on their armor. They won't raid, they won't do anything. Because that's what you could do. You could do that on gold and silver. It's a huge part of the game is getting XP and stuff for your armor enchants. And people just love to grind and sit there. So we tried to get word who is up to this and who then may have more books than the average person. And I think we found our target. Napkin, you have now set up the Leon Archer, the one I kind of know-ish how to build that I built once with you and you helped me. So
this is the next step up. This is a 40, not a 20.
Oh, I built the 20. So basically just a taller hammer. Is that what it is?
It's a little bigger hammer, and it's got one more set of pistons for another row of sand.
Okay, okay. Oh, yeah, it's a double row here instead of the single. Okay, so this is set up. We use the old TNT fill command. We got that loaded and set. Now let me show you what we're going at. So we told you guys, this faction and these people involved, and I think they actually have a few on right now, boys. We got to be careful. They got three online, small faction. They're known to be grinders. Don't mess. Now, as Napka continues to stack, he's at about that level right there. Let me show you the base. I'm just jumping in slash fly right now. They've got this one exterior wall right here that Napkin's obviously going through right now. But they've messed up on their walls. And so many people make just the smallest mistake and allow us to capitalize. So first off, they've got like a complete source ocean. Which, is that better or worse to do within your walls, Napkin?
Does nothing, pretty much.
Doesn't matter. Okay, nope. So it's up to you if you want to do that. Probably just takes more time. But they've got the source ocean. And you can see here, they've got walls on kind of either side with corner pillars in the middle. But look at this. You're going down. Oh my god, I dropped my sword. No, oh no. God. Go fetch, Rosh. Go fetch. Oh god, okay, I got it. God, man. Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. Okay. So you come here, and these are the walls that, you know, that protect this part of the base. That's the main base right there. But they missed one freaking block. The base starts here. Oh, and there's a guy there. I better get out of here. And the walls end here. So all we have to do is line it up perfectly on this lane right here, which we've done. Go through that part of the wall right there. And then the explosion will just stack right here. And the explosion will hit the corner wall. And it should put us right into the base. And now, kid, you know what I just realized? There's a chance we may even be able to just creeper egg this thing if things don't work out. Because there's a little hole here, like an air pocket in the corner as well. So, I mean, it sucks when someone puts all this work into walls, etc., and they just make the littlest mistake so we can bypass their six or seven walls. Plus, if the cannon somehow doesn't work, I just found out we could probably creeper egg. But we got the cannon already set up, so let's go for it. We're using a 40 stacker, right? How much you got? Are you ready to shoot?
In a second.
Yeah,
changing something.
Alright, yeah, just looks about to be ready to stack, and then it'll be one more wall after that, dude. I mean, good for us! We kinda lucked out, saves us some time, but it just sucks after all that work. One little mistake, and Team Nameless is coming through those walls pretty quickly. I actually just realized this is a kind of a double wall here, Napkin. You got through the first one with ease, and it's there's like an in-between as well. So we actually gotta hit two walls before we can lock down to the mainframe of the base. But good, so the 40 stack is working well. We just TNT filled these ones back out. They're at 21 on the hammer. Napkin, you ready, dude? You hyped up for a raid?
Always.
Good, man. Good. Love raiding. They better have some stuff in here or I'm going to be ticked at you.
Somebody told me. That's what they said. They grind all the time. They never leave their base.
Boom! It worked! It worked! It worked! It worked!
Are we in the base?
No, you're not. Dry shot.
Dry shot. Coming.
I don't even know if the dry shot will work. We actually may have to creep rig. We're in, like, the glitch layer now.
How close is the wall?
It's, like, 3 blocks off. It should work. It will work. Oh, God, I'm excited. All right, boys. Let's do this. Yes! I fell through. Yeah, we're in.
All right.
There's two of them in there now.
Oh, get a fight. Go.
I'm going.
Bems, TP'd him.
I can't.
Let's go, Caboose.
Why?
I'm swimming up the
water. Wait, there's something on the bottom here. They're not protected.
All right, I'm gearing up.
Caboose, you let me kill one, dude. I'm going in now. There's someone up top. I don't think the one up top's AFK. He, like, just TP'd in. I'm shifting. Be careful, boys. Be careful. Are you fighting one now, Caboose?
Yeah.
Okay,
well, good. He's AFK.
I'm putting my TNT away right now.
Is he AFK? Actually, the guy up here is AFK as well. Yeah, he is. Okay.
He's got mad regen, though.
He's got mad regen? Oh, my God. Please say I have a creeper egg. Good, I have two. All right, I'm going in.
I'm coming in now.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Here we go, baby.
Macabus.
No.
He's mine. I died.
I want that chest.
No.
Oh my God, dude. I can't get in this guy's thing.
Oh my God, Macabus, you're off the team.
Yes, I got my kill, baby. Let's go. Mine's down. I think he was in chainmail, though. He didn't have much. All right.
Mine had like a bad god set.
Dude, a bad. Oh, he had a god set, though? Some type of god set?
He had custom enchants.
Dang, dude. On an AFK.
Oh, we can creep rag. Give you one of these chests.
We can creep rag the chest. Okay, I'm up top now. They're loaded with, like, random stuff right now. Thunderous 1, don't need. Haste 1, don't need at this point. Let's see. Power 1, punch 2. Keep rolling, brain. Come on. Give us. They got lots of random items in here, boys. It's just, we need something. Ooh, we got sets of gear now. I'm just going to scan through all this first before I start taking anything, guys. All right, baby. All right, come on. Napkin, have faith, dude. Have faith.
Oh,
yes, they have tons of stuff. They have tons and tons and tons of books. Yeah, up top.
All right,
Tipsy 3. Oh, I'll take that. Lights out. Thunderous 1, Thunderous 2, implode, reborn. Replenish 3!
No.
No. No way they have replenish 3. Yes, they have two. They have two dubs of books. Two dubs.
Can't even get up there.
No way.
Wait, how did I just get combat?
No way.
Are you hitting us?
I put it in my e-chest. Wait, who? Is there someone in here?
I don't know. I keep getting combat logged.
I'm fighting someone now. Caboose, heads up. He's powerful. All right, truce, man. Truce, for the love of God! Truce! Calm down, bro.
You have to kick him from the faction. Freaking guy.
I may have kicked Bams earlier and fought him.
This almost reminds me of the mini Goliath. It kind of looks like it's set up like it.
I know, it kind of does. Different, like, random different floor levels. Okay, Luda, I got my Replenish 3. Get in here, boys, and get your freaking... Oh my, Obsidian Destroyer 3? Like, there's so many hype enchants.
I'm gonna go creep break those chests downstairs if you wanna go with me.
Wow, yeah, I'll be down there shortly. Scoot 1, experience 1.
Oh, wait, did you see Creeper spawner?
I'm gonna come back up for these guys. I'm just getting all the tier 3s to start off here.
Oh,
holy,
they got a Creeper spawner.
They have more Weary 3, dude. They have so much good stuff. Wow, custom enchant hype, dude. There's so much of it. They love their Weary 3, it looks like. Vanish 1. What else they got? Caboose, you scout through that and see what you want. I'll be taking all this back shortly.
Vems is looking at me funny.
Vems, dude. Vems, don't try anything, dude. Vems, you actually almost killed me there. I had to start using my pots there for a sec.
Like that?
You hacker?
Yeah.
No. Oh.
Yeah, sorry, dude.
Wait,
sorry.
Is there a guy AFK? Oh, I think there's a guy AFK up here.
Wait,
what's anti-fog?
That's...
Oh, no, wait. Okay.
Is there someone up here?
Nah, he's dead.
Oh, I was coming to help you out. Okay,
there's a creeper spawner, though.
And Blaze, too. There's Blaze.
Wait.
Yeah, there's Blaze spawners right over here, Nap.
I
don't know. No, we can't creeper egg them, though, I don't think, unfortunately.
The spawner drop rate's been up, so...
Oh, for creepers?
Yeah, no, just like for 90%. TNT and creepers.
Okay, good.
See, I got two spawners. Come here.
You got two spawners?
Yep, two out of three.
Wow, baby. So, guys, sea eggs are a lot more valuable now. You now get way more drops from sea egging. Okay, there's spawners that you deal with down there. Then I'm going to... Wait, where are you? You're creeper egging up there? Is there zombies?
Yeah, I'm looking for... I looked, I saw downstairs and looked up, and there's a creeper spawner somewhere up here. I'm just trying to find the floor it's at.
Okay, I'm looting a little bit more. I'm just had, like, I got Replenish 3. That is the luckiest thing. I also got some other good ones, though, like Obsidian Destroyer and stuff.
I found it.
I'm feeling pretty freaking good right now, boys. There's cow spawners as well. Have you seen those?
Yeah, I've seen those. Okay. I'm looking.
And here are their protected-ish chests. They got a bunch of grinders. Agent. Yeah, they got, like, a mix, too. Can we hit those blaze? Is there any chance?
Yeah.
I know.
I'm looking for the creeper spawn.
Actually, you know what? I know how we can hit those freaking blaze. I got a plan. I only have one sea egg, though. How many do you have?
Oh, I got enough. I got like 24.
Okay, perfect.
Oh, here's a creeper spawner. It might drop.
Okay. I'm pearling up there now. There we go. All right. Oh, that's you. Oh, Napkin.
That's mine.
No.
Did it drop him?
I don't know.
No, I didn't see anything drop. Napkin, that was a nice shot, though, buddy.
Is this the blaze room right here?
No, it's up here further. It's like in the open with the cage here.
Okay.
But what I'm thinking here, stand up at the top so you can determine where I am in proportionate to where those are. Because I feel like we were in the glitch layer, right? We came in from over here. So if I pearl out here and then pearl above it within this glitch layer, then we should be good to go. If I can get up there, though, that might be an issue.
We might be able to get up there. Right here, Caboose. Look
at this. Wait. Sea egg out. Sea egg out, and then we can hit an ender pearl. Sea egg out at the end.
Right here.
You know what I mean?
I opened it here.
Yeah. Perfect. Perfect. Let me whoop. There we go. Okay. All right. Do you mark down the coordinates?
The only thing is, I hope we don't blow up this, because if there's water,
the water will come down. Okay, so you are right above. Yeah, you're near it right now. You're in that area. Did water come down?
Of course.
Ah, okay, so it's not gonna work then, I don't think.
Wait a minute. No, I don't think it will.
No, it won't, I don't think so. Okay, unfortunately, we're not gonna be able to get these blaze. Yeah, there's nothing we can't, could we use this? No, it's too far of a Hail Mary even to use the sides. Dang it, man, I thought we could get those blaze.
Vems is pretty good at it, but.
Okay, I'm actually gonna try my luck with a good old creeper egg here. Wait, did I use both of mine? Did I? I thought I only used one. Do you have an extra creeper egg for me, Napkin, that I can steal?
Yeah, I got one.
Okay, yeah. Come in. Come down here. Drop me one. Because I want to hit this one right here, this skelly.
Wait. Actually, no. Don't hit that one. There is a... I think it was the grinder down here. I saw, like, a bunch of skelly and zombie together. They got separate grinders. It's somewhere over here.
Okay, that's what I thought. Where they grinded them. Yeah, they got... This is very similar to the mini-G, I feel like. In here, probably.
This one, we gotta get on top of this one right here.
Ooh, finally, jeez.
Okay, let's go up here then, right there.
Oh, perfect.
Oh my.
It didn't blow up! That was such a good shot! Are you serious? Alright, try. You try. Yeah, one step back. Oh, that's... yes, dude! Clutch! You got the both, too! The drop rate is so much better, dude.
Yeah, two drops.
Yeah, you got two. Sea eggs now, like, are so OP, I think. He fixed it now, so it's...
All right, here we go.
You get crazy drop rates. All right, I'm out. You try again now. We're hitting hard. Oh, no! Oh, my God. You're four for four.
All right.
Zombie spawners. Back up, zombie!
Oh, you back up.
Whoa. Back up, Vems. Back up. Did you get one there? Yeah, you dropped another. You're 5 for 5. Yeah. 5 for 5.
I'll go one more, and then I want to save the rest for the chest.
Creeper eggs become way more valuable. That's a good hit. No! Nice. 6 for 6!
Wow. Alright, let's save.
We don't. Those are zombies. We're good with, I think we got a few skellies from that. I got all zombies.
Yeah, I got two skellies on me.
Alright, let's try hitting these chests here. Down here, right? The sand ones?
Yep.
Okay. I'll put them up here. All right, you do that. Drop that. Perfect, man. Perfect. Napkin of tea, dude. Look at him go.
There it is.
That is. Fine. That's it.
Yep.
Yes.
Oh.
I got officer.
Really?
It's all, officer.
No custom enchants in there. No custom enchants.
We can combine it though for P4.
Yeah. Okay. Put that up there. You're gonna hit the other side. How many eggs do you have left? Like 10-ish.
I got like 9 left. Yeah.
Okay. Yep, okay. Check the loot. Check that. I got a book over here. Thunderous 2. No, I already picked those up, I think.
Not bad.
No, that's it. It ain't bad. There's a book over here. Someone picked up a book. Obby! Take that, Obby!
Yeah, we need that for corner pillars, actually.
Yeah, man. Yeah, take that, Obby. Hype, man. Hype!
Saw a brewing room up there. Was there anything in it?
I didn't check it.
We need pots for tomorrow. So.
Yeah, we're going to need instant health pots for tomorrow. Tomorrow's fight, instant health pots are going to be beast. I'm just so happy I got the replenish 3, dude. Oh, my freaking Lord. Let me see. Water bottles, I don't think they're... Oh, no. We got dubs of instant health over here.
Oh, another dub of gear.
Another dub of gear you hit, too?
Yeah, oh, it looks like. I mean, there's a lot of gear on the ground.
Okay, check it out. So we
Oh, no, Caboose. Oh, no. Kill the creeper.
Oh, that's going to be... Oh!
It was a wild creeper.
A wild X creeper spawns in the middle of nowhere. Oh, baby. So we'll hit those instant healths in the brewery room. There's a couple dubs. But I think that'll wrap up. This is a good choice, dude. Thank you to our sword. This raid, I love it, dude. Above else, the clutch raid, the raid we needed in order to...
Double the pots.
Double the pot. Yeah, there's dubs of pots. That'll be perfect for tomorrow. That'll be enough right there, I think.
Yeah, no, definitely.
So we'll hit those back, bring that down. While we're getting those, I'm going to go to home F, and I'm going to grind a little bit, and I'm going to tack on my replenish 3 piece of gear, baby. I assume I'm going to need around 21-ish, 22 levels for this enchant. So just to be safe, I'm going to hit up these blaze and get to 21, I think it'll get me to here. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Do we have another one there? Oh, there's one more coming down now. I'm at 20. Is there any more coming down? Because I just went up there and AFK'd for a little bit. I'm on my own. All right, let's try 20, though. We're a little short off 21. Chestplate is out. Replenish 3 is out. 19 levels, baby. Woohoo! Regen 2. Oh, my God. That is so hype. That is so hype. I'm excited now. I'm excited. That's it.
Ready for tomorrow?
I'm ready for tomorrow, dude. I'm one enchant short of a god set. Honestly, I could smack toughness. I might as well put a toughness 2 or toughness 3 on there. Hey, Napkin?
Yeah, I'd put 3 on it, yeah.
Yeah, so just because we might as well. Because you guys know for my real god set, I'm going to do feast on the boots and fish on the helmet rather than feast. So let me tack these away into the good old freaking storage area down here. And here it is, boys. Here it is, dude. Do you have both? You got glowstone there. So I'll just break these for now and do it like that. So I can have a few weary 3, tipsy 3. Because I got some good books today. Obsidian Destroyer 3. And let's freaking do it. That kind of wraps it up, though. Ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow is the day. It's the 5v5 $10 million. On the line. It's a big deal, and hopefully we can come out on top. I think most of the team is ready to go. Finally, my god set is good, and the logistics and kind of exactly what is going to be allowed tomorrow will be announced then. Make sure you don't miss it. It's going to be hype. It's going to be a lot on the line, a lot of trash talk, and we got to win, dude. We can't lose these bragging rights, boys. We need it. Today we get to do 2 crate keys because I got a crate key from Time Played, so we'll do a normal one first. Let's go, baby. Let's go! $50 sword kit. Just tell me. Yep, I got my stack of XP, so I'm happy. I will put that in there. Keep that. It's not a terrible win. It's just not the best win. And now we get the golden crate key, the big dog. Come on, let's go. $600 rank. I feel it. I definitely feel the $600 rank coming along.
Yeah, please.
$50. Dang it, man. $50 armor kit. Got a little things to sell. Dang it, man. I was feeling so... Sometimes, you know, you have that crate key feel. I thought I had that feel right there, but it was definitely incorrect intuition. But yeah, there it is. Ladies and gentlemen, if you did enjoy today's episode, touch that like button. Join the Rushers by subscribing. Recent 5 donators to the Archon. We got all my boys, ZZ Man Z, Lalofa, Cashflow, Money. Money Shark 77. Thank you for your purchases to the Archon server. Good luck on your crate keys. Enjoy your ranks, miscellaneous tags and all. Look at Curtis. Look at this guy working so hard, dude. He's AFK. He's just working. Oh, you look good today. You look good. Guys, have a beautiful evening. I will talk to you all tomorrow. Same time, same place. Goodbye.